What's up, everyone, and welcome back to Top 5 Central. Today, we're going to be looking at the top 5 most overpowered rare weapons in Fallout 4. With the release of the new Automatron DLC today, we wanted to help out all of you Wastelanders take on these new robots with the most powerful guns in the game. Feel free to subscribe to our channel below to stay up to date with our latest top 5s, and also be sure to leave your recommendations of top 5s you'd like to see in the future down in the comment section below. But with that said, let's go ahead and start out with the most overpowered rare weapons in Fallout 4. Number 5, the Never-Ending Double Barrel Shotgun. This is an absolutely insane gun to start off with. This is definitely one of the best up-close and personal guns you can get in the entire game. It's more on the side of the easier legendary weapons to get in the game, but the DPS that the gun has and the rate of fire that you can shoot makes it a requirement on this list. Believe it or not, but this gun can be shot as fast as you can click. With the damage that it has and that as the rate of fire, even with the most fearsome of enemies, it'll only take a few seconds to completely destroy them. The only con about this gun is that it consumes ammo like none other, so you're really gonna have to conserve the gun until you actually need it. Also, if you're trying to shoot at a distance or a small target, you may want to consider some of our other options, as the recoil and the distance on the gun are the reason it didn't make it higher on the list. Number 4, the two-shot gauze rifle. The regular gauze rifle does an absurd amount of damage to begin with, but with this legendary prefix, it shoots 2 bullets for the price of 1. Even on the hardest difficulty, this gun mowed through deathclaws like they were absolutely nothing. Although it's not the most powerful or rare weapon in the game, keep an eye out for this gun, because once again, this isn't just another weapon you're going to want to pass on. Number 3, the Kneecapper Auto Pipe Rifle, also known as the Crippler. This gun isn't known for its damage, but damage isn't everything when it comes to effectiveness. The gun's ability lets you cripple any enemy within a matter of seconds. It doesn't matter if it's a deathclaw or if it's a civilian, it'll be brought on its knees in a matter of seconds. Unfortunately, the gun isn't known for actually killing the people that it brings to its knees. The damage on the gun is actually quite terrible, so what you should probably do is just find another gun on this list and combine the two to make the ultimate combination. The gun's ammo is extremely easy to come by, and it's dropped so much more often than the other weapons on this list. This gun had to make number 3 simply because of how easy it is to find the ammo, the devastating effects it has on its enemies, and the drop rate of the weapon itself. Number 2, the Explosive Shotgun. Have you ever wondered what would happen if you combined a rocket launcher and a shotgun? Essentially, it's this monster of a weapon. The explosive legendary modifier on this weapon makes it just about a one-shot kill for even the hardest enemies in the game. Combining this gun with the Demolition Expert perk gives this gun such an immense amount of DPS that this gun will kill pretty much anything with minimal effort. The gameplay we're showing you is just an example of the enemies being slaughtered on the highest difficulty in the entire game. What makes this gun really effective is the blast radius that comes with the explosive modifier, so even if you miss the target, it's likely that it'll still do a lot of damage or even kill the target. As long as you shoot in their general vicinity, they might as well be dead. The only real con that this gun has is the fact that the blast radius can actually hurt you if you shoot it at such a close range, so you're gonna have to be extra careful when using it. Number 1, the Explosive Minigun. You guys looked pretty impressed when you saw the combination of the rocket launcher and shotgun. But what if it wasn't a shotgun, but an actual minigun? Here it is. We had to give this number 1 on our list, not because of the insane fire rate or the amount of damage, but the combination of the fire rate, damage, and range. Range is very important, and it's the reason the explosive shotgun was only at number 2. The explosive shotgun was great, but it could only shoot to such a far distance. Now with this gun, we aren't really restricted to such a close combat range. The ammo for this gun drops way more frequently than the shotgun counterpart, and as well, you don't need to reload as frequently as the explosive shotgun, since you could hold almost 400 bullets in the clip. We'd recommend maxing out on the heavy gunner and demolition perks so you could fully reap the benefits of this gun, and that's why we're giving it number 1. So that's our list of the top 5 overpowered rare weapons in Fallout 4. Don't forget to comment your own top 5 list or upvote other lists that you agree with. We also really like to see suggestions you guys have for future top 5, so go ahead and comment that as well, and we may feature it in the future. But with that said, don't forget to drop a like and subscribe, and we'll see you in the next top 5.